Okay, now let us see the details of the machine. See the filling nozzle. Here is the anti-drop. Just now you see we're working many bottles. There is no liquid, no water on the conveyor. So this filling nozzle, we use the best one to anti-drop. This cylinder, we use the SMC brand. SMC brand. It is famous. Famous brand and good quantity. See the black clamber. It used to catch to fix the bottleneck. For example, when the bottle come, it used to fix the bottleneck so that the bottle will not turn, not shake, and easy for the nozzle go inside the bottle for filling. Okay, this two cylinder is for stop the bottle, fix the bottle. You can see the cylinder, we also use the AirTech brand, AirTech brand. Okay. This is a touch screen. Now we use the MCGS brand. We also can customize Teradyne brand, Siemens brand, and so on. The parameter can be set in the touch screen. Okay, this is the sensitivity for adjust the sensitivity. This conveyor motor, we use the inverter tab, inverter motor. The conveyor speed can be set in the touch screen, the conveyor speed, not like the standard machine to adjust the speed by the speed burden adjuster. Okay, let us see the inside the electric component. The PLC, we use the Delta brand. We use the Delta brand, it's famous. The inverter for the conveyor, we use the Adderley brand. Yeah, it's also famous. The solenoid valve, we use our AirTech, original AirTech brand. Okay, this is a electric cabinet. Okay, let us see the back part of the machine. The back part. First, introduce the cylinder. The cylinder, we use the original AirTech brand. AirTech brand. It's good and small, low noise. The piston, we use the material, stainless steel 304. This is valve, the rotor. We use the pneumatic valve for control the liquid paste in feed. On each valve, we have one separate butterfly valve. We can close and open. For example, for separate piston, if the inside the rubber seals of the O-rings has damaged, broken, we can close the valve and remove the cylinder, remove the piston to change the part inside. It's more easy for the changing the part. Some filling machine not have this one. If one piston has problem, must discharge all liquid in the tank and change the one part. It waste material and waste time. Okay. This noodle is for cleaning inside the liquid. Now it's closed. Inside have water. If we want clean inside, we can connect here one pipe and open the valve. The liquid will discharge automatically. It's good machine. That's why we suggest you. Okay, you can check in each cylinder. There is one separate magnetic sensor. This sensor is for control the filling volume. If we want filling more quantity, we can adjust the sensor distance from the original sensor and this movable sensor to adjust the distance. If the distance is more long, the filling volume is more. Okay. Another idea, another way, in each cylinder have one smaller movable. This for accurate filling volume adjust. For example, now 8 bottle, we set filling volume 1 liter. If this piston is now filling 90 ml, only 10 ml not enough, we can smaller change the sensor that going up a little so that it can fill 1 liter. This accurate adjust. This wheel, this hand wheel is for general adjust. For example, now we change the hand wheel. You can see the sensor now is going down, it's going down. It's going down 8 together. It was, I show you from the front part. When we just see this bar is to control the 8 sensor going up and down by this screw and this screw. It's 2 screw. Yeah. It's more easy to adjust the filling volume, not adjust separate cylinder one by one. Okay. You can see this one, the up hand wheel. It's for adjust the bottleneck. It's for adjust the filling nozzle. This one, filling nozzle go up and down by this screw. We can change here. Okay, if the bottle is more high, we can increase the time. If the bottle is lower or short, we can let the filling nozzle go down. Okay, this machine is for stainless steel 304. It's good machine. That's why we suggest to customers. It's fast walking, fast speed, fast adjust, and easy operation. Also, the design is beautiful. Thank you. If you have a question, you can tell us this machine. If you have a new idea, so that we can improve it. Thank you.